Redmond had his leg back, ready to fire. Ball didn't arrive. Wiggily won it. Wilcox, neat control, just a couple of feet from the touchline. Chased back by Redmond, didn't get there in time, and Ripley at last has paid off. Very good work by Jason Wilcox, and Ripley, after so much trying, in the right place at the right time. Wilcox at the end of a long run when he'd controlled the ball well, just on the touchline, low cross in, and Ripley got there before Gerrard.